In this round, point values are double surveyed 100 people. Top six answers on the board. Here we go. Tell me. I mean, really tell me. Tell me, what would you find on someone's plate at a shisha nyamwa?
Vors.
Huh?
Pura vors. Vors, sausage, it's a sausage.
Vors.
Pop.
Pop, I know pop. What that is.
Hot.
Steamy, pop. We're gonna play.
I love you, 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 I love you.
All right, ladies, let's go. Tell me, what would you find in someone's plate at a shisha nyamwa?
Chakalaka.
Yeah. Yeah.
Chakalaka.
Chakalaka.
Yes.
Gonna have a big old plate of chakalaka. Chakalaka. Darling, tell me, what would you find on someone's plate at a...
Shisha nyama.
Shisha nyama.
Yes.
Shisha nyama.
Salsa.
Salsa.
Yes.
Yes. You yes. better watch yourself. Salsa. Darling, tell me something you find on someone's plate at a shisha nyama.
Personally...
Hey, well, hey, y'all gonna quit laughing at me. Y'all see me trying. I'm trying. Now watch this. Tell me something you will see on the plate at a shisha nyamwa. No, at a shisha nyamwa.
Shisha.
Shisha. What would you see at somebody's plate at a barbecue place? It's like a barbecue place?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what we're doing. Sisiyama, barbecue place, rib joint. What?
Okay, personal Uncle Steve, this will not be on my dish, but I feel hot sauce. Yes.
You don't like hot sauce?
No way. I cry. I cry literal tears.
No. My head sweats so bad it runs down my neck.
You see?
I like a little spicy.
I can't.
Now, there's a large Indian population here. You got to be very careful if you tell them spicy. Because they're going to blow your brains out. Hot sauce. All right, we got two strikes now. Come on, gorgeous, what we got? Now, we gotta be careful, and Thule family can steal. Tell me, what would you find on someone's plate at a barbecue place?
Short ribs.
Short ribs! Tell me, what would you find on someone's plate at a shisha nyamwa?
Steve, this one is not unanimous, but I'm
going to
say it. They're saying steak.
They said steak.
Yes.
They said steak. Yes. Six.
Chicken!
Okay, what's number one?
I mean, I don't know anymore.
Johan 14. Oh, let's go.
This is the last round.
Oh, okay. My gosh.
This is it. Because it is such a close game. All of you now have everything to play for. Whoever gets the most points at the end of this round goes on for a chance at the jackpot of 75,000 rand. The CATWALK family, 193, and Thule family, 153. Give me Kimo Skili, give me Lungili. In this round, point values are triple. We surveyed 100 people. Top 5 answers on the board. Here we go. Fill in the blank. Chomi, my man bought me a new what?
A new car.
New car.
A new cell phone.
A new cell phone.
We are playing, sir.
Well, Lil Thang can't win it on there. And over here, a car is number 2. Mm. You'd rather get a cell phone than a damn car? Okay, let's go. Fill in the blank, Chomi. Okay, first, what is Chomi?
My friend, Chomi.
Chomi, my friend.
Yes.
Oh, hey, like homie.
Yes.
Chomi.
Homie.
My man bought me a new what?
Pair of shoes.
Pair of shoes.
Yes.
A pair of shoes. Christian Louboutins.
Yes, I mean...
Red bottoms, baby. All right, we got one strike. Fill in the blank. Chomi, my man bought me a new what?
Chomi, my man bought me a new ring.
A new ring?
Yes. Yes, good answer, girl. Good answer.
We got 2 strikes. Ladies, come on now. We gotta keep it over here. This is for the game now. Cannot give them the chance to steal. You have 2 strikes. If you miss it, they get a chance. But if they miss it, you win. This is a big one. Chomi, my man bought me a new what?
Handbag.
A new what?
Handbag. A handbag. New handbag, yes, Mr. C.
A new handbag.
Yeah, but we...
Louis Vuitton.
Uh-huh, no.
A new handbag. We are still here. 2 strikes in Thule family can steal. We got to dig deep, sisters. Come on now. We got to stay with it. Fill in the blank. Show me. My man bought me a new what?
I'd say hair.
He bought me a new hair.
Inches.
Inches.
He bought me some inches.
Inches, yes.
He bought some inches.
Yes.
New hair.
Idol.
Come on.
I trust you, girl.
Ladies, this is it. There is one answer. And one answer only. If it's there, your family clears the board, your family gets the points, your family wins the game, your family will be playing for 75,000 rand. If it is not there, the Ntuli family can steal and they will win the game. Wealth, fill in the blank. Show me. My man bought me a new what?
I'd say a new watch.
A new watch.
Yes.
This.
Good answer.
Is for the win. A new watch! Ladies, y'all played really well. It went over there, just never came back. Y'all played really well. Well, you're not going away empty-handed. You got to take away 7,650 rand and a year's worth of KFC to the value of 10,000 rand. Well done, folks. Lovely having you. Let me tell y'all something. Y'all a bad bunch of girls. Y'all beautiful. Stay with it now. Hey, I need two of you. Come on and play Fast Money. I got Chemo, I got both of them. Fast Money, 75,000 rand.